Hey, welcome to Baker's Factory. Great to have you guys here from 4 Armstrong. Let me show you around a bit. All right. Well, this is the workshop. Obviously, it's a quiet day today, so kind of mellow. But yeah, we got where the riders obviously get ready each day when they come in. You can see, obviously, each guy has their own 4 Armstrong and then the sport spray, their polar equipment and stuff just to get dressed and ready to go. Each guy has a workstation for obviously each rider. We've got Keith here today who's setting up Zach's bike for getting ready for Monday. Over this side is the area we use in between the breaks from riding where they can watch the film from practice. We can also download all the information from the track through the Lip Pros, so they can check that out. And then we've also got the new Polar set up so that everything is recorded and automatically syncs to the Polar app as they come in. And then I can go through all the training with them to see if they're in the right zones. For the training, we can see laps and lap times and get a good feel for where they are, you know, on the track and how we're doing. And then obviously they can sit and watch the videos from what we filmed out there too. And then we come over here. This is where they can have lunch and take a bit of a break. And then this is a cool tool actually that I wanted to show you. Obviously, in the beginning, when I was, you know, working and testing out the 4 Armstrong, I wanted to make sure that we had a gauge on how effective it really was. So this was a great investment to see actually how much grip strength a person has, and then we can check after using and doing the exercises if it's improved. And really, I can obviously truly say that it really works, and this was impressive because it has a gauge to show how the product works and how effective it really is. So that's awesome to have, you know, for the use with the guys. And then really the basic cupboard is, and to me that's what you really should have. I mean, I think every rider out there should have those tools in order to do the job right and help them maintain their goals and their performance. So we've got the sport spray, the Mind FX for drinking, obviously Polar being a huge part of our program too. Niagara Waters, and then JCB and Power Dot also supporting and providing the right equipment for the athletes to do the job right. And then over this side, really, bathroom, shower, another area we make smoothies in between the practices. It's important to get good nutrients into the body. And I find one of the best ways is actually to make good healthy smoothies that they can drink. It doesn't fill the belly too much, and you know, we're fueling them up the right way. Coming over this side, back to really where they normally put their helmets to get dry during the break. Yeah, that's pretty much the whole deal. And then I've got my little pit bike from Specialized that helps me get around the track. And I have no traction problems with this guy, which is pretty cool. Yeah, now we're moving from here to the gym area. All right, so after the practice sessions of the day, they shower up. And what I like about this place, it's kind of a one-stop shop. They can get cleaned up and then we can go straight into the gym. And we've got a decent amount of equipment in here to keep the guys in tune and training and on point. I have what I feel the best spin bikes out there for measuring power output and specific workouts, and that's from Stages Cycling. And then all the normal machines that are very specific for, you know, training the moto guys. I mean, we don't need a massive amount of equipment, but we require a certain amount to, you know, keep the upper body strong and also the legs and the areas that, you know, each guy needs to focus on. So, yeah. And then the good Frog for doing core workouts, which is a very impressive machine. People need to look that up, but it's quite a cool core trainer for front and the upper and lower body. So one of the tools. And then really upstairs we utilize for all the cardio training and also testing. Really at the end of this side I've got a little bit of an office, just so when the guys are done with the gym and we need to discuss things or go over the day, we have a cool little area there with a little coffee machine and an area to chill. And I'm also quite a fan of the Kangen water system, which is the high pH, 9.5 pH water, which is important to maintain the pH in the body, and one of the best ways to do that is to drink in high pH water. So really promotes recovery, and the absorption rate is also very impressive. And really that's about it. But yeah, thanks for coming in and checking it out. And now we'll go outside and have a look around.
Is a blue shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend take you out of this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful day. Sky falls, you feel like it's a beautiful day. To let it get away on the road. But you got a beautiful